Guys, it's your boy Vic here today, bringing you another video. So yeah, you might ask yourself why I'm dressed up like in yesterday's video and today's video. I'm making this right after I just made the Momo video, so if you guys haven't checked that out, make sure you go smash the like button. I was super hyped for that video. Why, I don't know. I'm already eliminated? Hello? Well, so it's basically just a commentary, I guess. So I'm dressed up today because I actually met the governor of Pennsylvania, Tom Wolf, which it was an experience. Okay, we really didn't know what was going on. All we knew is we was gonna listen to Governor Tom Wolf talk. So basically, the high school and the elementary school were right beside each other. So you know, obviously I'm in high school. So you know, we walked out of the high school, walked to the elementary school, and you know, there's all principals from the elementary, middle school, high school. They're all over there. You know, greatness in the door. So we walk into the door, and you know, we just go to our seats. And I personally, me and the person I was sitting beside, we didn't know who Governor Tom Wolf looks like, because I'm not a big into politics. I don't give a damn. I don't care that stuff. Honestly, I'm sorry. I don't mean to offend anybody. I don't care about politics. But you know, it was really cool. It was a unique experience today. It was really cool. So I'll kind of explain about how it went. So you know, basically we're all waiting for Tom Wolf to arrive. Tom Wolf comes a little early, and Tom Wolf comes in, and everyone stands up. And yeah, you know, us high school in the back, just still sitting down, seeing everyone stand up. We're like, you know, should we stand up? So you know, we all finally decided to stand up because you know we're gonna look like a bunch of idiots with everyone. It wasn't a very big lot of people. It was the student council members that been in for like 2 or more years, and then there was like the Lions Club community people, and then there was just like people from the school board. So it wasn't very big at all. It was a very small group of people. So I felt honored that I was asked to like join these people, because this was very like crazy, like how like official like this stuff was. Like I don't know the best way to pronounce it. But you know, so he walks into the room, we all stand up. And he actually goes to every single person in the room, shakes their hand, and like, you know, hey, hi, nice to meet you. Like, he went to every single person in that room and greeted everyone, shook everyone's hand. You know, you would think he'd have a very firm handshake, but he actually doesn't have a firm, or like, he has like a very like light like handshake, grabs your hand like that. So I felt weird like going in for like a full handshake, so it was awkward. I was like, of course I would fuck it up, because you know, I'm thinking this man's gonna have like a firm handshake. No, that was not the case. But dude, this guy is the nicest, one of the nicest people ever. Like, he's so nice. He's funny. So basically, you know, then he like started his press conference, and basically how he talked about how he had a plan to restore Pennsylvania. He's putting like, he has a project with like $4 billion he's doing. So it's just crazy. Then he's like helping like the school like have better internet so we can do much more, because we have pretty shitty internet at our school, like, not gonna lie. It was a very cool experience. I felt important. Like, I felt very, very important. Fuck, I can't talk. And this, I'm not used to going into anything official like this, so it was nice. I don't like dressing up, but I thought today was pretty cool. So yeah, I mean, so that's how it was meeting the governor. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you smash the like button. I really have nothing really more to talk about. But yeah, subscribe if you're new, guys. We're getting close to 130 subscribers, so we're getting there. 60 subs away to 200 subscribers, which is my goal by the end of the year. We're in February. Come on, guys. We can hit this goal, hopefully. But yeah. So, yeah, subscribe if you're new. It's been your boy Big, and I'll see you in the next one.